Well, part of the reason I think learning circles is really powerful is it offers an opportunity for self-reflection on the part of the learner. And in the conversations that I was having this week, that kind of self-reflection happens at multiple points in the learning process. So for example, during the goal setting phase, the learner is reflecting upon how they might apply this in their life, what kind of motivates them to learn. And as they begin to take greater agency across learning within a learning circle, they stop and reflect on what does this mean to me, how can I apply this in my life, in what ways can I build on this in new learning situations, and what does this information mean to me, how can I kind of personalize it and make it my own. And so opportunities to collect learner reflections really allows learners to see the growth that they've made over time and to be able to keep that concrete learning experience in mind as they go out into their everyday lives and begin to start to see themselves differently and explore new ways of making meaning in their life.